Sampras.
Here's the Jurassic 40-30.
Avantage Sampras. Sure, Sampras. Quatre jeux.
Thank you.
Égalité.
Second break point for Sampras. He comes up with a great lob.
Well, changing tactics. Curtain serve volleying. The bite a bit because it's now Sampras who's opening up the court with a lob.
Well, one or two people thinking, ooh, and ah, but Sampras knew it was going wide.
Yes, reading the wind absolutely right there. And Curtin, of course, trying another lob during the rally, and that going somewhat wrong.
That's long too, and just when Gustavo Curtin was getting into the match, he's back in trouble.
Longest rally of the match, 13 strokes. But he knows if he doesn't punish the ball that sooner or later, if Sampras gets just something a little short of a length, in he's going to be.
Huge.
Sampras breaks right back with one all in the tiebreak. one all.
Well, you could hear the crowd react to one deep shot they thought was out, but Sampras just cracks that forehand. Back even, one all.
Niente male, è entrato deciso nel campo. Con un perfetto swing di dritto, la palla di Courier è sceso direttamente a Roma. Senza neppure aver giocato una partita sulla terra battuta. E ancora con il dritto che aggancia magnificamente con la palla ancora in salita. Ecco che abbiamo la possibilità di vedere, grazie a Balani. Guardate, pallonetto liftato, è ancora in salita la palla, sta ancora crescendo e salendo. Del resto solamente questi campioni riescono a colpire in largo anticipo.
Advantage Sampras.
There and that volley was just perfect, just so smooth, volleying on the run from mid-court. Beautiful play. And only one.
Six. Had five on his own serve. Now he's got one on Courier's serve.
A lot of people thought that wide.
Oh.
to four.
Sampras waiting for the one to go down the line to clear his forehand. When he eventually did, they got into an unbelievable forehand exchange. This is the first time the forehand, look at this forehand, he rips into the corner, and that one down the line was nearly as hard as Korea's last forehand, but it set up the position that Sampras would take over the moment at the net and then finish off the volley. What a point, the best point in the match on set point.